So, just wondering.
Yeah.
What do you think it takes to be a good dad?
So why do you have two sexual transformations in the prologue of the film?
So the boy transforms into a girl, we see the genitalia change.
All right, look, we probably only have like 30 seconds, so I don't know about you, but I prefer doggy style.
What are you talking about?
I want your youth. I want to take it from you.